address that in a big way.
P.S. Who brought up the idea that Yankees sometimes come in late, make a decision? Scott Boras. At these meetings, right?
I was standing, I was trying to get as close to Boras as possible yesterday, but it was such a weird setting. He was standing near a 25-foot Christmas tree. He was on a little bit of a perch. Reporters were crowded around him. And when he was asked about the Yankees, he said, well, the Yankees have never told me they're not interested in Harper, and maybe they're telling you different things than they're telling me, but Brian Cashman will sometimes read, you have to read the tea leaves, and what he's saying now, that is not his current focus. He's moving in other areas. And by the way, Meredith, should we give him a little grief that we had him on our set for 10 or 11 minutes? Maybe it's our fault that we didn't pull the Death Star comment out of him.
I know. You know what's funny, too? We were talking to Michael Kay yesterday, and he said, well, you know, I've liked Jennifer Aniston for a long time, and she never told me she's not interested, but I'm pretty sure she's not interested. I don't think you have to say the words to know that the Yankees are not in on Bryce Harper right now. Obviously, it's in the best interest of Scott Boras and Bryce Harper for the Yankees to be in on it. And I do believe there's an element of Bryce Harper that wants to be a New York Yankee. Unfortunately, that ship has sailed a year ago when they acquired Giancarlo Stanton.
Yeah. By the way, you say Michael's still waiting on that phone call?
Yeah, right.
All right, we're going to take